Hello, welcome back to Geek Feng Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers JR. Shout out to our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Cass and Manorville, Under Pressure in Golden Valley, South by Southeast and beautiful Pine Island. All three venues, which I've been a customer of and enjoyed the ambiance and the offerings that they have. Check out venues of similar nature near you and yours, family, pet, kid, fun, friendly places. Event-filled calendars, whether they're on their respective web pages or on Facebook, holidays, sports events that are not like dank dark sports bars by any means. And they have alcohol and non-alcoholic options. Check them out. And Saturdays, you can limber up and do yoga. Not get judged if you drink before, during, and or after. Because remember, yoga under the influence is good entertainment, particularly with photo and video evidence. Just saying. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website, geekfangshui.com, and this channel. She appreciate your like, subscribe, and setting of the bell and commentary. Commentary is moderated thanks to the troll storm. And given that this is the queen of the trolls, it's worthwhile to end the weekend. She gets more views. I don't know why. But trolls love her. So what the trolls want, the trolls are going to get more of, whether they like it or not. So we are going to do some herbing. I'm going to go with my holy pally. I went to down here Howling, so I'm going over to, no, I went to Borean. I'm going to go down to Howling and do some questing down there. Whichever one I end up at. And we'll do some dungeons. We'll do a rotation around here, and once we're on 100 grams, it starts about 25 minutes or so. It'll put me out anyway. Yeah, I've been having fun with my healers. With my pally, I tried DPSing just to see how. It was okay, it's just she doesn't have a lot of DPS. Burst DPS, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, that is a that caused a problem. And then we had a healer that quit healing it. They never said anything about being out of mana or whatnot. There's an herbalist. You can do all this on ground pound, but it's a lot more dicey because you can't. Situations like this where you have to run out of sight, how close is that diagonal to it? It's too close. Oh, yeah, for the horde lit. I hadn't talked about a funny interaction I had with a rogue. Yeah, nice person from the other side. And Alliance. Alta was out looking for a night elf because he needed to do the money quest to get the title of achievement, which, you know, people have fun doing. But it sure sounded like a scam at the first. Gotta see it through. They were very nice about it, and afterwards we talked about it a long time. Yeah, I should explain the rogue or the trolls had issues with the graphic I had made for the priest. Yeah, they accused me of clickbait. Well, somebody else has pointed out, many other people pointed out, that's what YouTube's all about. The thing about clickbait is it's bad clickbait is if it leads you to something that is not what it portends to be. And that's bad clickbait. Regular clickbait, hey, got you to click on it, good. Did his job. Suck it up, buttercup. So, as I mentioned, I'm not using my heirloom because with this boost that they give you, the 50%, it's not, they have shoulders that do more for me. Try to wear all the frost wolves, so I made them all. To have this one ready. Hmm.
shall be yours.
Thank you.
Dalaran. See if you can muster the nerve to join my attack.
Fine. Don't desist, half-wit. Just jump into the fray.
Death. my face with your blood! For the Death God!
Ingvar, your pathetic failure will serve as a warning to all! You are damned! Arise and carry out the Master's will!
I return! A second chance to carve your skull!
There is a bug, and I don't know what causes it or how it happens, but when I come out of instances, not every time, my interface is all screwed up where I try to go in a direction or do something and I have to exit, re-enter. I'm attributing that to something maybe with an add-on. Well, that run was pretty good. Tank was patient. DPS was good. I wish they were all like that, but they're not. Thank you.
down a pint. What's your beck? What's on your mind?
Here there.
Be good. Talk to me. Off with you. What's your beck? How are you? Off with you. Be good. Watch your back.
Great to meet you.
Well met. Be careful. Thank you.
need assistance? All righty then.
Greetings. Light blessing.
Careful. Blessings upon you.
Be kind to those less fortunate.
Need something? Have a good one. See you around. See you later.
Thank you.
Got my attention. Off with you. Be good. Watch your back.
Thank you.
This is one of those where you gotta go fight all of them. It's a drop rate issue. Oh, my thing's expired. Duh. Not paying attention. I was watching Colin Definitely Not Cromwell YouTube. Yeah, he's got a great channel. I want to talk with him.
How are you?
Another good
Walk
one.
With you.
Nathan's long.
Be good. Watch your back. You level up on either side of the continent when you come to it. One boats from Athlon Harbor, one boats from Stormwind.
May the light embrace you.
Dionys Aka. Favor the road, traveler.
Haste rating is much more appreciated than being able to poison. I do like questing, it's nice having this use, but
gets boring doing the same instances over and over.
Hey there. Safe travels.
Good day to you. Very good. There. Have a good one. See you later. See you around.
I just turned that in up there. There's something.
The Legion's end draws near. Remember the lessons of the past.
Good day to you. Have a good one.
That's how that works.
Greetings. For the Alliance. bless you.
I'm by that window and didn't see her. She's not in the window, maybe.
The Legion will fall. Be well.
Something for the Alliance. Have a good one. See you around.
that when we come back. Oh, fun. We drink in every fight. This could be a long instance. Here, I think it's because there are two enhancement challenges. This is just going to be a struggle group.
Thank you. You know what they say about curiosity. Finish the job.
This group is just going to be bad. I'm sorry to say, but I am tired. I have an early day tomorrow, so we'll see how we pick up on this. Hit 71. We'll see. But Troll Queen, Glory. Say hello to our friends at Catacook Brewing here in Castle Manor. We're all under pressure in Golden Valley and South by Southeast in Beuta, but the fine island or venues of similar nature near you and yours. Family, pet, kid, fun, friendly. You can find all kinds of beverages and food options. Beverages, alcoholic and non-alcoholic alike. If you happen to be at Catacook, try out your Dragon Fruit Root Beer mix. It's really good. Of course, you could do that while you're getting ready for yoga, limbering up on Saturdays. We don't judge if you drink before, during, after. Remember, yoga under the influence is not illegal or illicit, at least outside the Bible Belt. It's considered nothing more than pure entertainment. Video and photo evidence. Appreciate it. Just saying. Check out my books at sellersgeo.com, my overall website, geekfangshui.com, this channel. Should appreciate every like, subscribe, setting of the bell, and commentary. Commentary is moderated due to this troll storm. This is a troll queen, undoubtedly. She might bring some, but if they pass the sniff test, they will get posted. Again, like the video, please. It helps us creator. Have a good one. Like the video. This is Whispering Voice from Dark. Hit the like video 3 times. Make sure you really like it.